Hello， 大家好 ，Coach Henry 同大家分享我哋嘅 latest course STM Shuttle Tennis Movement Training 嘅 Volley Mastery Course 系啦，我好中意打 volley 嘅，大家都知道我中意上网噶啦，个网前啦，你见到我啲网前有少少特别嘅，因为咧我有个 cutting action。 令到個波向後轉啦，即係 backspin 啦，令到個波咧可以 stay low when it gets to my opponent's side。咁希望咧佢喺網底度打上嚟，誒，我繼續佢 close 啊。咁 anyway， 越講越多啦，係嘛 ？Volley 係一個好多朋友仔係需要識嘅，如果唔係咧，你咪喺底線嗰度猜猜猜咯，猜到攰咁啊，大佬。雖然我哋都好 emphasize 上猜波嘅，咁我哋呢個 course 咧，嗱，記得成個 course 啊，分享少少俾大家睇，成個 course 都係有，你睇下我哋。 手呢度咧，我嘅手指公呢度咧係好多 QR code 咧，我哋有多 QR code 咧，其實每一個 QR code 咧係代表一個 video，OK，and 個 video combine 咁多個咧係其實係一個 course 嚟嘅，所以每一個朋友仔咧嚇 join 我哋呢個 package 咧係會有一個 course，and do 就有個 video 喺手噶啦 ，very convenient。我哋 combine 咗 offline 同 online combine 埋呢個 in the book， 你亦都可以睇嗰啲 text。 亦都可以睇到個人仔喐緊咧，睇個 animation， 睇個 animation 啊 ，forehand 同 backhand 不停去 loop， 等你可以睇到個 movement in a very simple manner。Simple is easy，very difficult to do， 有陣時最簡單嘅最難做嘅。 And also 唔好再講嗰個 QR code 嗰啲 video 啦，唔使講啦，咁個係一定最緊要噶啦，因為你睇 video 咧係容易過睇字嘅，不過咧亦都有好多字喺度啦。咁 on the other side 咧，你會睇到個 progression， 睇個大啲個幅相咧。 大啲個人咧，亦都係點樣去練 STM 嘅，所以變咗咧，呢個咧係一個 sharing of next progression after 我哋嘅 STM 嘅第一本書。咁我建議大家都會睇咗 STM 先，之後咧再睇呢個，因為點解咧？出邊咧係有 millions of tips on each stroke， 大把 tips 嘅。但 through 我嘅 experience 咧，我就濃縮咗去 gather 啲 essential 嗰啲俾大家，等你可以好 focus 你嘅 attention， harness 呢啲 skills 學好佢。 等你個 volley 咧可以 take 到 the next level。如果你要俾時間落去咧，就俾時間落呢啲 tips 度。不過你點都要去練嘅，非常非常重要嘅。咁啊，好開心咧 ，STM 咧係而家 progress 到呢個位啦。呢個係一個 family of 6 mastery courses，okay? 一個 package 嚟嘅。咁變咗咧係唔同其他 strokes 啦 ，forehand 啦 ，serve 啦 ，backhand， 單手同雙手啦 ，slice backhand and then volley。 This one is one of the most fun ones to create。因為咧我好中意 volley， 一個好難嘅。 去學嘅 skill 嚟嘅，我個 volley 都有4個師傅 ，OK， 有4個師傅去點我指點我嘅，我喺每個師傅都身上都係俾咗我一個好重要嘅 aspect of volley，咁我都好開心有佢哋嘅指點，咁我而家就 unfortunately 因為 covid 我就去唔到見佢哋，but I still hold them high in my heart，所以希望呢個 course 可以幫到各位朋友仔啦，記住咧一定要去練，唔係話即係你 invest 咗落去 ，invest 咗係好嘅，but invest 咗落去之後咧你都要去練。 咁我哋非常開心咧，各位朋友仔肯 invest 你自己啦 ，and 希望呢個 STM Shuttle Tennis Movement Training 嘅 Volley Mastery Course 可以幫到大家 take your volley to the next level。咁以下咧有個 tips 咧，我想 share 俾大家，一個簡單嘅 tips share 俾大家 ，and 希望大家 enjoy 啦。Hello 各位朋友仔好，咁今日同大家分享個 volley tips 就係咧，記住好簡單，一定要有個 chopper grip， continental grip。咁咧呢個咧就好似揸錘仔咁啦。 或者切餸咁樣，好簡單，你可以揸一半嚟感受點樣去 chop 啊 grip， 或者一個揸錘仔 grip。之後咧，你揸咗之後咧，你就要將佢呢個 wrist angle 抬高，令到佢有個差唔多嘅90度嘅 ，on forehand side 或者 backhand side。你要記住用一個 grip 打曬全部嘅 volley， 咁先令到你個 volley 咧先至可以有最好嘅 feel 嘅。當然出面有。 coaching methods and 唔同嘅 sharing 啦，我哋都 respect 嘅。But through 我哋嘅 experience 咧，用一個 grip 打曬兩邊咧係最好嘅。咁當然如果你用 continental grip 咧，記住一定要有個 wrist angle 嘅 ，OK， 非常重要。咁你個 volley 咧先可以咧同一時間攞到兩邊係 save time。如果你依邊又要轉 grip， 嗰邊又要轉 grip 咧，咁咧係唔係最 effective 嘅。 今日嘅 tips 俾大家係一個好 simple 嘅 tips， 但 very effective 就係用 continental grip、 chopper grip， and 記住有個 wrist angle， 等你個 wrist 唔會受傷啦。But however， 當你有 wrist angle 咧，你個 forearm 係要 train 嘅，呢個咧係會有少少 strengthening 要做嘅。咁記住 continental grip and wrist angle combine will give you guys a better fall。咁好啦，大家頭先睇到頭先個 tips 咧，希望嗰個 tip 幫到你啦。咁咧當然咧係一個好 simple 簡單嘅 sharing 啦，透過 STM 係 share 俾大家啊，大家記住去慢慢去練。 感受咗、揮動咗之後先去打波咧，慢咗咧，你先可以感受到嗰個 stroke 嘅 essence 咁咧當然咧，我哋呢個 STM Childs Movement Training 嘅 Volley Mastery Course 咧係好濃嘅，好 condense 好多嘅嘢喺入邊啦，嘅 concentrated 啊，應該咁講就係、是、我哋咧擺咗好多 material 落去，用我哋咁多年嘅 experience。As I said before， 之前都 mention 過，我個 volley 係有四個師傅 ，if not more， 係指點過我啦，係令到我個 volley 可以到到我而家個 level 啦 ，which I still can improve， 當然啦 ，OK， 咁就呢個 course 入面係有好多好多嘢喺入邊，有 QR codes for videos 啊，你手機一嘟就有啦 ，and then 有 animation 啦 ，you know，a forehand and a backhand volley 啦 ，and 亦都有 progressions on 你點樣去練嘅。非常非常開心咧！我哋 create 咗依個出嚟 ，during COVID 一啲都唔開心 ，but 我哋有個開心嘅嘢就係 create 到咗 content 去幫到各位朋友仔咧去 improve 你嘅 tennis 嘅。STM Shoutouts Movement Training Volley Mastery Course essential to take your volley to the next level， 進步你嘅網前嘅截擊，令到你可以咧 give your opponent control 你嘅 opponent to your tempo， just like the slice also， 非常非常重要嘅，唔好淨喺底線抽。底線抽為好，不過咧，當然你個 game 有個另一個 dimension， 希望大家可以 join 我哋嘅呢個 course， and 希望可以幫到大家。